Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao inaugurated the project for the construction of 285 two-bedroom houses for eligible beneficiaries from weaker sections in Telangana's Eravelli village. Eravelli is the first village where construction of the 2 BHK houses will take place. After coming to power, Chief Minister KCR promised to build 2 BHK houses for deserving beneficiaries in all the villages across Telangana.